do a lateral Pele quick feet over the bench. We're gonna get 7 contacts and 2 rotational squat jumps. We're gonna do that 5 times. And again, they're going to get through 5 rounds of that. And we're going to pull our partner all the way down the turf. The back pedal.
Are we going?
Yeah, you guys can go. Looking for a big, broad chest.
Where are you going, Tom?
God help you before.
But I gotta steer you better. Probably not too much more.
Yeah, it's digging into the ground. Switch rolls. And then they'll switch roles and bring their partner back. And we're gonna do pile drivers. We're gonna do 7s with the left hand on top. We're gonna do 7s with the right hand on top. And we have to do that 5 times on each. There's a dog running. Yeah. Churning butter. We're churning butter over here. Nice. And we have our coin toss.
Seriously?
They got 2 tails, which is 2.
That I have to clean up.
Which is a double. Down and back, down and back. They got 1 more.
There's no water right there.
If they were to roll a heads or a tails, that would be a triple, and if they rolled 2 heads, that would be a single. Good job, Tom.
Back up, Frank. Down and snap up.
And we're back on our sledgehammers. We're going to go overhead with these. Still the same count. 7s on the right, 7s on the left, 5 times on each.
Come on, finish up, boy.